all rice out there that they're harvesting and putting up to dry. And we're obviously riding along this road. There's a lot of bikers on this road. Actually, there must be trips along here besides the local bikers. There's a lot of these things coming by. This is how they get the rice out. This is a machine one. They do have hand ones. You can see the water buffalo in the background. This is where they get the rice, and then they cut it and stack it and dry it.